A woman has revealed the horrific reign of abuse she faced at the hands of her own father. Helen, whose identity has been protected, said she was regularly beaten and sexually abused by her father growing up. When she was 14, she discovered she was pregnant with his child. Helen said her mother had left her and her siblings very early on in the care of her father, where they lived like animals. Her father, who she says often thought there were voices coming from the radio, didn't believe in buying food, and their diet consisted solely of potatoes and bread. The brave mother lived in constant fear of her father beating her with a belt, a poker, or branches. She also said he would encourage their brother to strangle or beat them. There was no carpet, no bedding, we were terrified, Helen revealed before adding he made her and her sisters dress like old women to hide the bruises. When Helen turned 5, the abuse took an even more sinister turn and her father started to sexually abuse her. She then fell pregnant age 14. Helen said she had no idea what was going on, she just felt ill. Her dad's response. He yelled at her and told her she should have taken precautions. I went into complete shock then. Whatever little voice I had, I shut down. I couldn't believe it. Eventually, police were called and it went to trial, but her father was deemed unfit to stand. He went to a psychiatric unit where he later died. Helen never confronted him about what happened,